small business innovation is actually the primary upside for the consumer, because I mean, really what will protect the consumer the most and what will give the consumer most value is if one of your members, you know, creates a new service that can compete with YouTube or something like that. And they can only do that today in the modern era, you know, using cloud services. So I actually do really strongly think that small business innovation is actually what's in it for the consumer.